Hello, dear students. Today we are going to do some important questions from the chapter Exponents and Radicals. So the first question is, simplify and find the value of x. So the first part is, we are given 3 raised to the power 3x minus 5 is equal to 1 upon 9 raised to the power x. This implies 3 raised to the power 3x minus 5 is equal to 1 upon, now you see we can write this 9 as 3 square. So this is 3 square raised to the power x. So that means this is equal to 1 upon 3 raised to the power 2x. So this implies 3 raised to the power 3x minus 5 is equal to 3 raised to the power minus 2x. So now you see bases are same. So bases are same. So we equate powers. So therefore, 3x minus 5 will be equal to minus 2x. This implies, now transpose like terms to one side. So 3x plus 2x will be equal to 5. So this implies 5x is equal to 5. So what will be x? X will be equal to 5 upon 5. So the answer is x is equal to 1. Now let us do another question. Second part. It says 2 raised to the power 2x plus 4 is equal to 4 raised to the power minus 2x minus 1. So what is the first thing which we have to do? Yes, what we will be doing is, on the right hand side, we will express 4 as 2 square. So this will be 2 square raised to the power minus of 2x minus 1. Why we have done so? Because on the left side we have 2 raised to the power 2x plus 4. So we will be making the base same. So this implies 2 raised to the power 2x plus 4 is equal to 2 raised to the power 2 multiplied by minus of 2x minus 1. Okay. So now we see that when bases are same, we equate powers. Therefore, 2x plus 4 will be equal to 2 multiplied by minus of 2x minus 1. So this will be equal to minus 2 into 2x minus 1, which is equal to minus 4x, minus and minus becomes plus 2. So 2x plus 4 is equal to minus 4x plus 2. So simplify this. So this implies 2x plus 4x is equal to 2 minus 4. So 6x will be equal to minus 2. So what is x? Minus 2 upon 6. Simplify. We get x is equal to minus 1 upon 3. I hope the question is clear to you. Okay, let us take one more question. And you need to practice these questions. So the third part is 3 raised to the power 3x minus 3 is equal to 9 raised to the power 2x minus 1. Now you tell me how you are going to do this. Yes, you are right. On the right hand side, we will write 9 as 3 square. So on the left side, we have 3 raised to the power 3x minus 3. So this implies 3 raised to the power 3x minus 3 is equal to 3 raised to the power 2 multiplied by 2x minus 1. Which law we have used here for solving? A raised to the power m raised to the power n is equal to A raised to the power m into n. Okay. Okay, let us proceed further. So this implies 3 raised to the power 3x minus 3 is equal to 3 raised to the power. Now you apply the distributive law and find the product. So we get this as 3 raised to the power 4x minus 2. So now bases are same. So we equate powers. So 3x minus 3 is equal to 4x minus 2. Now transpose the like terms to one side. So this is 3x minus 4x is equal to minus 2 plus 3. This implies minus x will be equal to 1. So what is x? X is equal to minus 1. Is it clear? Okay, now quickly take up one more question. So 6 raised to the power x minus 2 is equal to 1. How we are going to find x? How can you express 1 as powers of 6? Yes, you are right. This is 6 raised to the power 0. So 6 raised to the power x minus 2 is equal to 6 raised to the power 0. So bases are same. So we equate powers. So therefore, x minus 2 is equal to 0. So what is x? X will be equal to 2. Right? Okay, let us take one more example. Here it is. Root 3 raised to the power x is equal to 3 raised to the power 16. Interesting. How do you write root 3? Root 3 is 3 raised to the power 1 by 2. So this implies 3 raised to the power 1 by 2 raised to the power x is equal to 3 raised to the power 16. So you apply the law. A raised to the power m raised to the power n is equal to A raised to the power m into n. So what is the answer here? Yes, 3 raised to the power 1 by 2 into x is equal to 3 raised to the power 16. So you get 3 raised to the power x upon 2 is equal to 3 raised to the power 16. So bases are same. So we equate powers. So therefore, x upon 2 is equal to 16. So what is x? X is equal to 32. I hope you have understood the questions of this type. So practice such questions. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.